Good afternoon, everybody. It's Max McAllister here from Traction Dynamics. One of the most annoying things about this new Honda Goldwing, the 2018 plus Honda Goldwing, is with just doing a routine oil level check, is how difficult it is to get the dipstick out of the engine. The problem is the rear brake master cylinder is right up against the paddle, and there's bosses from the transmission that overhang the paddle, and it's real, it's close to the engine case, so when you try and take a turn, your thumb gets wedged, and this actually gets worse. It's got a lot of threads, and so the further it gets out, the more your finger tends to get caught, and you can't actually hardly make half a rotation with the thing. It's a super nuisance to work with, and you know, particularly depending on what hand you are, right or left-handed, it can be even worse. So there's a lot of threads on it. When you finally do get it out, it's just a nuisance, right? All Honda needed to do was have it, you know, more extended, so that you could easily reach the knob. And so I thought, man, it would be really good if somebody made a product that would make it easier to check your oil. Bam! That's right. Here we go, a new product from Traction Dynamics. Dipstick extender. This is an aircraft aluminum part that will adhere to the stock dipstick with some epoxy we'll supply you. And this is a aircraft aluminum part that's CNC machined and sandblasted and hard coat anodized so that it matches the finish of the bike real nicely and blends in and looks nice. And the best part is it only takes a second to check to screw your dipstick in now, you know, compared to before. So dipstick's in. I want to check my oil, just a few spins of the knob, and the dipstick is out with no aggravation. So anyway, here's a neat little product we're gonna have. This is another one I'm gonna get up on the website with our kickstand pad. Don't forget about that. So here's this nice little part we've made installed on the bike. Hopefully I'll have this and the kickstand pad up on our website tomorrow, available for purchase. So this part right here is gonna be $22.95. And that'll include, like I said, the epoxy to apply it. So there you go, another cool new product from Traction Dynamics. I have one more coming down the pipe. It's gonna take about a month though. Keep your eyes open for I'm not even gonna tell you, but it's something people have been asking for since the day this bike came out. But we'll have one more cool product coming down the pipeline in the near future. So, all right, my name's Max. Leave your comments below in the comments section. Don't forget to share these videos with your friends and let them know about the products we're making if you think they're useful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so I can keep this cool content coming to you. Thanks.